Hello, everybody. Welcome to Cory Turner Talks Cars. Earlier this week, we talked about Turo. That is the app where you can go and rent other people's cars. It's kind of peer-to-peer car rental, like what Airbnb is for houses, Turo is for cars. And this is where we're not just stuck with the cars that the rental agencies have, but cars from all makes, all models, all years. We talked about how the app works a little bit. We looked at it. We're going to learn more about it. But today, we're going to take it a step further because you're going to help me pick out a car. We're going to rent it, go take it for a spin, and then we'll do a review of it. So we're going to do this together, and we're going to learn each step of it. Now, before that, I want to give a big shout-out to one of my favorite YouTube channels, car channels, and that is Big Car. I grew up here in the United States. I know cars from here. I got a pretty good handle on the history of the automotive, especially in the U.S. market. I don't know anything across the pond. So when it comes to cars, from England, we're over there in Europe, I don't know much about those cars. So Big Car gives me a chance to learn all about cars, brand new, even from the brands that we're used to, like Ford. For instance, I just watched one. I'll put that link in the description on the Ford Granada. What it was over there is way cooler than what we have here. So I'm actually jealous when I get to see some of those models. So I'll put that in the description, so you need to be sure and check that out. Okay, are you ready? We are going to rent a car together on Turo. Today, we've got to select which car we're going to do. Now, like I said last time, we're going to get into some expensive cars, but right now, I am still trying to go through the fine print. I don't want to screw anything up. I don't want to be liable for anything too crazy. So we're going to go with some manageable cars, right? So let's take a look here real quick. Let's log into Turo. Bum-ba-dum. All right, here we go. Now, I'm up here in Keller, Texas, so we're going to do that. I went kind of through looking and see what some of the things they have here. And so I'm going to give you some cars, and I'm like, okay, let me reset these. All right, so we've totally reset the filters. And let's go through and just look at some cars. I'm going to give you maybe three or four options, and you can help me from there decide what we should rent. So here is one, H3, right? This is a SUV. It was the smallest. You had the H1, which I wish that was on here. Then you had the H2, which was massive, even though it was smaller than the H1. And then the H3 was supposed to be the more environmentally friendly of the Hummers, right? I've never driven in an H3. I think that looks like a pretty cool vehicle right there. And I thought that would be pretty cool to take for a spin, go around and check it out. So the Hummer H3, that is one selection that we can look at. The one thing cool about Turo is you scroll through, they just have a lot. You know, it's not that they have a lot of cars, but a lot of people have put cars up here that you can rent and check out, which I think is pretty cool. Okay, so we're going to keep on going. There's another one here, the Alfa Romeo Guilia. I have not had the opportunity to drive this car. It's $64 a day, so that's not too terrible. We get 750 miles on it. It has it down here. Four doors, 28 miles per gallon. Let's look at some pictures on that. Come on. Oh, we only have one picture on that. So we only get to see one picture of that. We'd like to see the interior of that one. I think that one I have to go. It's an Irving, so that's not too bad. $64 a day, the Alfa Romeo Guilia 2017. I think that would be cool. We might should check that out. Let's see. There was another one. One of these days, the F-Type. We're definitely going to give that a shot, or even the Porsche Boxster. I think that would be cool. I do like the Ford Mustangs. I would like to check out the Ford Mustangs. We need to do that, but there is a car that I'm very interested in. I think it is down here just a little bit further. Hopefully you're not getting too car sick. We may have to actually do a filter and search. I found it earlier today. Where is it at? Right here. A 2019 Kia Stinger. It doesn't seem like it's a GT, but that is okay. It is a GT, so yes, perfect. Check that out. I love that red interior. We actually have a Sorento that has that color interior in it, that kind of that Merlot red interior. Looks like some tight back seats, but we'll find out. So that's a Kia Stinger. I've really been wanting to take one of those out for a spin. It's only $45 a day. We got 1,000 miles on that one. That's a great discount, or a great amount of mileage there. And you get $55 off if you rent for the week. So the Kia Stinger. Okay, so those are the cars that we're going to take a look at, or we're thinking about renting, right? So the Hummer H3, the Kia Stinger, right? Thinking about going out with that. The Alfa Romeo Guilia. All right, so which one should we go on to Turo and explore this incredible app and see how it works and get to take a cool car for a drive. So please leave a comment. Let me know which car you would pick. Be sure to share the show with your friends. Let's have them go on there and pick which car they think we should do as well. Encourage them to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you for subscribing. We're growing every day. I absolutely appreciate it. So remember to like, comment, and share. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Vote on which car we should rent from Turo. Let's talk about cars tomorrow.